I didn't even know that I was addicted until I tried to stop. And now I'm sober. And I realized that I didn't drink to escape the world. I drank to escape myself.